we begin tonight with some amazing video just into our newsroom. A trip to buy stamps turned dangerous when one woman slammed her car into a Jackson post office. Stop what you're doing and come take a look at this video. This is video of the post office at Langley near Highway 18. The driver went through several walls all the way into the area where customers stand. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant talked to the driver right after the crash.
The driver of the minivan says she was trying to park her car here when the accelerator, she says, got stuck. The car jumped the curb, drove straight through the front doors, ended up back there inside the post office. Now, luckily, no one inside the post office was injured, and neither was the driver. This is what she said happened moments before her car took off.
I was getting ready to put it in park, and it just took off. It just accelerated, and I mashed the brakes, and it just got faster. But I did have a recall on that car, on that van, so I'm going to pursue that.
Officials here at the post office say they should be able to open for regular business inside the main area. Obviously, this portion of the post office will have to be repaired. Reporting from Jackson, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.